today we have an Enjora front bumper to put on our new SCX24 Ford Bronco. I'm going with a lot of Treo parts on this build, as I went with Enjora last time. However, Treo only offered one bumper on Amazon that was green, and it didn't, it goes the length of the Bronco, but I wanted more of a short bumper to open up the wheel space in front of the front tires. So that's the reason why I went with that. So I hope you'll stay tuned and watch me put this in. The front bumper should slide out. If you replace the lights on these new ESCs, you want to make sure you plug it into the heading that says head on it. And then if you want the lights to work like they do on the remote with them off, on, and blinking, you need to make sure that the wires for the lights, here, let me show them to you. The wires from the lights are in the top slot for head, not the bottom slot, the top one. They'll still work in the bottom slot, they'll just be on, but you won't be able to control them. In the top slot, you'll be able to control them. So now we got our old bumper off. We'll put our new bumper on. First, we have to install the lights. Last time I did this, I had a subscriber tell me that I didn't show him how to install the lights. So we're gonna do that right now. So we're gonna get the lights out. Get them all stretched out there. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to put our posts in. They only go in one way. There's a little slot at the top. Now we're going to put our headlights through. Okay, so once you put your posts in, you take this bracket right here and it slides over the posts like so, and that's what holds the wires of the lights in. Back this out a bit. Lights in first. I guess we have to put the lights on first, and then we'll put it in. Post back in there. Hello.
upside down. It's a tight fit, but you will eventually get the lights in there. There. Now it's all right, I'm out in it. I'm gonna plug our lights in. Remember, if we want the lights to work, we have to switch the wires to the top and then plug them in under head. I'll mount the bumper first, then I'll put the wires in, I guess, since they're not being fun. There we go. Oh, our wire came out. Go. Now we can put the D-rings on. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.